right, guys. Well, welcome back to some more ARK fan choice season.
Yay.
So, Crit has a short, but apparently very hilarious announcement video why he can't do this. It's basically late night for him, like super late, and he's exhausted. So, he's going to get some well-needed sleep. But you should go check out his channel and go check out the video.
Make sure to comment happy birthday again on his video, not on ours.
I didn't get any. They just commented on yours just to make you mad. So basically I interrupted Crit's intro and it resulted in hilarity, but I didn't record it because I didn't think to push the button. And, so go check out his thing for that.
Take some of the narcotics in the mortar and pestle.
Why?
Make yourself some crank darts.
I got 12 of the supers.
There's plenty of narcotics in there.
Well, I mean, 12 of the supers last me a long time. I got by, like, 10 episodes with, like, 5 of them.
Okay, well, it seems like you...
So, what you should probably explain today's plan. So, we can't fully do... We want to wait for Crit to do the pet artifacts. We need to prep for them.
We can't do those anyways.
Because we need organic substrate.
Do I even have a scuba
substrate? Or not organic substrate, absorbent substrate.
Like... For real, I don't know if I have a scuba set. It might have been ate by the... Oh, no, I do.
Oh, yeah, I should... I'm gonna go throw all my stuff in my upstairs closet.
I'm taking my tranq rifle.
Should I take that or not? I don't know.
I'm gonna take my remote teleporter, too.
Oh, you know I can just transfer it all.
And then...
Do you have the teleport remote, or...?
Yeah, I have mine on me.
Alright, so I need the tranq rifle. Oh, you son of a bitch. You cheeky... Okay. Just froze for a few seconds.
Okay, so...
I've got the tranq darts. What else do we need?
Your scuba set.
Aw, the purple ones don't give you any extra armor on the scuba masks. That's stupid.
Alright.
Don't we need something to harvest with?
Yeah, grab yourself. I actually think... Never mind, hang on. Oh, shit!
Pickaxe or axe for the substrate?
It's in their inventory, remember?
I'll grab an axe. It's just a base one.
Pickaxe. I got both a pickaxe and an axe.
Okay.
I have a better one than normal.
And forged. I'll take my shitty common sword that I got from a loot crate. So I have a melee weapon. And...
I should probably grab a melee weapon for a sword thing, but...
Alright. So yeah, we're going squid hunting. Luckily it's hunting and not taming, because...
We don't... Well, actually, I mean...
I want to tame one, but I don't really want to go through the process of taming
one. All you need to do is have it hug you.
We also don't have the black pearls.
You also don't have your scuba set.
Yeah, where are you saying it was?
I don't know. I have mine. Oh, I should grab some raw meat.
Okay, there's no scuba in there. I don't like... the split of the inventory and crafting. Because I can't search and then have both the blueprint for scuba suit and the scuba suit itself come up.
Alright, so let's see.
That's really kind of annoying.
Where do we want to go? I guess the pearl area.
Crit said the pearl area, but we are really close to that cave. Like, the cave is just up the beach.
The pearl cave?
The squid cave, where we're guaranteed to find squid.
Okay.
I mean, we'll find other stuff, so... Oh, I need rocks. That almost was a very big mistake.
There's a bunch inside the,
No, I had a stack of rocks, but I put it in when I did a transfer all. Actually, I do not have very many rocks. Luckily, I have an axe.
You also have the little crop plot that has...
Oh, we actually have a rock call. Oh, I'm gonna love that crop plot.
Well, I broke it. We have over 15,000 rocks in it. I figure that's more than enough.
As a rock bender, I fully approve of this. Where is it?
It's. Hang on a second. I'm crafting.
The flint one? No.
No. It's the. It's the one of the grass or.
I found it.
Yeah. What's going on?
Oh, I think the dealer. Oh, what the fuck.
Something's not aggressive.
It's a pteranodon, yeah.
Yeah, but those are our dragons. I whistled passive.
Yeah.
Mine landed. Where'd yours go?
It's on the roof.
On the roof! That's actually a good landing spot. Look at that.
No, it isn't. It just looked good from that side. I just wing-walked for a second there. I don't have parachutes or anything.
I got it.
Okay. Well, that was fun. We need to... Oh, yeah, because Okay, so the reason we don't have walls or anything is the guy who made the medieval buildings had this mod originally have all of his medieval walls. He split that off into a separate mod, but has yet to publish said separate mod, so we just have the basic buildings and not the actual ability to make a castle.
All right.
Which well, I want to do. All right.
Why don't...
Let's go suicide run on the snake or the squid cave. I don't have parachutes.
I don't have a parachute.
Yeah, I'm not getting over that swamp without a parachute.
Same here.
Luckily, it's like super easy to craft. So these guns fire underwater?
From what I was told. So if they don't, the fans lied to us.
And I mean, they would never do that.
They're too trustworthy.
Alright, you gotta get... So we'll have to... Well, I'll meet you over on the beach on the other side of it.
The other side of the swamp?
Yeah.
Oh, you already took off?
I just started jumping towards the swamp.
Okay.
But I need to look at the land to remember where the cave is, but I know it's on the other side of the swamp.
I'm faster than you anyways.
That is also true. Damn it, Nitz! Wow, you are... Alright, I'm just gonna stop and grab this supply crate, then.
What, fast?
I just watched you, because you can use your rocket while parachuting. Oh, thank you. I will need that where I'm going. It was a single leather water bottle. Truly the most useful of supplies.
Be careful. There's two probe droids shooting at me.
On the other side?
Yeah.
They just keep going up the beach.
I did. But that means you're gonna come across them.
Well, that's fine. Oh, I don't have my any Star Wars stuff to kill them with.
Yep, me either.
Oh, there are more than two.
There were two shooting at me.
Oh, well, I'm dead.
I hear you.
Okay, can you see me in the water?
No, I mean, I hear there's an R2 somewhere near me.
I just gotta get away from these jellyfish.
Where are you?
I'm in the water by jellyfish and sharks. Here's some damage numbers.
Oh, no, I meant there's a,
Wait, do the jellyfish give us the substrate? It's only squid.
Only squid.
You know, this pet, or this living artifacts mod does not purport to be, like, an easy-to-access mod.
And considering they're literally just joke dinos.
Yeah, like, they really should have just made it, like...
Oh, shit.
One thatch.
Whee!
Alright, are you in the ocean or are you on the shore still?
I'm on the shore.
Alright, can you see me killing this dolphin?
No.
Hold on, I haven't hit it yet. There we go.
No.
You didn't even get the message on the top?
Nope.
How far up the beach did you go?
Not very. I'm currently being shot at by droids, though, so if you know where you are.
I don't see their damage numbers.
I see a dolphin swimming out of the ocean.
That might be where you are. That's actually a bad sign.
Banzai!
Alright, I'm parachuting along the shore. Are you up by rocks,
I see. Oh, wait, no. I jumped over the...
I'm up by where
we... I see the dead sharks.
Oh, okay, then you were south of me. Alright. The probe droids gave me a little bit of oomph, but they pushed me out into the ocean, so I had to throw my scuba stuff on.
Okay, I'm at the sharks.
Also, fuck this scuba mask. Like, seriously. Like, I don't need 90% of my screen blocked off.
Actually, I don't think it... I mean, honestly, it doesn't help that much is what sucks.
Alright, careful near the dead sharks, because there's all the jellyfish.
Yeah, I see them. I don't see you, though.
I am north. So there's like... Here, let me put some damage numbers out for you. I'm right next to those.
I
see you. Just... Yeah, I'm on the other side of the sharks. I also almost forgot my air tank. Let me just get rid of these jellyfish, because they're going to be problems. Which HP do these damn things have?
There you go.
Oh, we might as well loot him for the jellyfish toxin stuff.
Oh, for what?
130 biotoxin. It's something's probably gonna use him.
The shocking trank darts.
I mean, it might be that, though, that to make a specific artifact, it requires it or something stupid. Alright, so if we remember, the cave is just right down here and down where those jellyfish are.
Okay.
So all we have to do is not die... and kill one squid and harvest it. I think it's a little bit farther down to the left, because that doesn't look like an entrance.
I'm following you.
Yeah, there's... are those sharks, or those big, like, armor fish?
Those are sharks.
Alright, well, we don't need to actually go
in fact, those look like alpha sharks.
I can't kill alphas.
Okay,
they're not aggroed on us. The entrance is somewhere this way. Alright, we got one shark in it to deal with.
If anything, we can trank it.
I just need to get its attention. They're super easy to hit when they're swimming.
You killed a Nidaria. Nice. Be careful with those rocks, because you will break my scuba gear.
And just stay behind.
I am.
Oh, come on. That one should have hit. There we go. All right. I think it's this circle. No, this is the edge of the map.
I think it's over this way. In fact,
whoa!
Shit! Woo! There's three more.
Those just came out of the rock.
Ghost, I think I see the cave right there in front of us. All right,
well, there's four. I need to kill them before they kill me. Okay.
Is that it?
You know, we probably should have made those heal soups.
I'm pretty sure that's in front of us.
Oh yeah, I see it. I see it. Yep. Watch out! There was the shark or something here. Oh no, I killed the shark. I seem to be going really slow.
I feel slow, too. It's just because we're used to on-land speed.
Maybe?
I'll let you go ahead of me, though, because you have the rocks.
Yeah. Just keep an eye out and spot for me. We got something swimming behind us?
I think maybe a... Oh, it's an angler.
Got it.
You hit it once, but it's still alive.
Aw, I was hoping it was be 2 for 2. Alright, we gotta be careful because there's plesiosaurs and shit in this cave.
Yep.
I'm hoping we find a squid
early. The plesiosaurs, I don't think, were in the cave. They followed us in every time.
Well, there's a lot of shit, and I can only throw rocks so fast because for some reason my rocks can't be just infinitely spammed. There shouldn't be a cooldown. Once the animation is done, it should go.
Our flame has a cooldown, too.
I know, but I don't feel like it should. Like, you have a stamina system, you don't need cooldown and stamina.
I just had a panic attack when I swam through the kelp.
Oh yeah, don't go to the kelp. It's creepy.
No. I don't know if you ever played the original Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles for the NES.
Nits, stay back. There's a lot of sharks and stuff. I'm gonna pull them and aggro them, slowly.
Wait, where do you see the sharks?
Oh, down where that rock's landing.
That's a 550. You just... Oh my god! You pulled everything.
That's fine. As long as it all gets pulled in a straight line towards me, I can handle that. Oh, that's some...
eels.
Yep.
I'm gonna...
Is this an alpha shark? It's not dying. Well, that was quick. So, searching the oceans on dolphins to find a wild squid? Yes.
Yeah. You can fire the guns underwater, by the way.
Yeah, but that doesn't really help, and I think I probably lost all my shit.
We were high enough, or close enough to the ground.
Got it all. Okay. So, yeah, that cave is still, like, ARK's fuck you to the player base.
Well, it's even worse now that they added the electric eels in.
Yeah, like, those things are just... no one wants them.
I got
them.
My stuff back, too. Alright, so, we only have one dolphin.
Oh, did we never claim the, or cover the rest of them?
Mine was being attacked by an alpha shark we couldn't touch.
Alright, well, we'll figure something out. Or hold on, let me, there was meat in something.
I have meat.
Oh, I have fish on me. Alright, cool. I'm gonna put that there. Put that at number two. And I'll just tame my, do we have another dolphin saddle?
You'll have to craft it.
I don't have engram points. Do you have engram points?
Oh, wait. Checking things, I think we have an actual saddle.
Oh, wait, the saddle bench. It's the cheaty thing. It lets us craft saddles without using the saddle thing. What's Dolphin's real name?
Icky.
Alright, 55 hide, 55er. Oh, it requires 10 metal.
That's fine.
Alright, so just hide, fiber. I thought I was gonna get lit on fire there. Alright, there's some wood.
It was 10 metal, right?
Yeah, 10 raw metal.
Yep. There you go.
Ugh, I don't know why it defaults to crafting. Like, 99% of the time, you're not gonna need to craft something when you access an inventory.
Yeah. That is what I was complaining about, too. God, I love this wolf that... I love how crazy the fur goes.
It required some fiber. Do we have that sitting around?
There's
no fiber in this. It also required thatch, maybe? Alright, this should be good enough. Let's see how what we're missing.
Fiber, wood, flint, and hide.
Flint? Oh, well, we got that.
Yeah.
More than enough of that.
I got it.
Oh, you have a flint seed. Okay.
And then you're one wood off.
Yeah, of course.
Hang on. There you go.
Also, I like how the modded one still has all the recipes as engrams.
Huh?
That, like the inventory, like you're on inventory screen on this thing and it has the engrams, but modded. I like the fact the modders understand what people want. Alright. So we'll teleport to the Pearl Cave. You'll get that, I'll grab a dolphin, and then we're just gonna scour the oceans for a squid. And try not to die to all of the shit that tries to kill us.
Sure. Oh god, my eyes.
Well. Oh, do you also want to grab pearls while we're here?
We can always come and grab them.
Yeah, we'll have to grab it all.
Holy shit!
Yeah, Crit said he was apparently super, super quick.
He, with 394% movement speed.
Damn.
Oh, shit. I forgot my scuba gear.
Well, at least you can get to the surface. Although, I'm not
That's sure. an angler. Although, I'm curious about these
You got one angler
things.
On you.
Oh, I know. It could actually keep up with me, Ghost. I found an Icky.
I'd like a decent level one, if possible.
315.
That will work.
There's a shark chasing me right now.
Oh, I see it. Yeah, just
and
hang
see
near
the dolphin
me.
Chasing the shark? That's your Icky.
Oh. That's convenient. I'm about to get it a whole bunch of Icky.
Oh god, I think that might be an alpha.
No, it's fine. It was just 455.
Oh, no, wait, that's not the icky. Where is it? It's 250, 50. Ah, it's the one at the top of the water over here.
Which way?
I think it's this one? Yeah, it's the one right next to me.
Alright, is there a manta or something near you two? I thought I saw one up here.
I have far enough away.
Wow, you just gather them.
Because they're trying to suffocate me. The one that's trying to swim away, is it?
Their playful suffocation. Oh, for fuck's sake, we're gonna be doing this. Follow me and just let me know if anything's following me. You know what we could have done? Vending machines, some dolphin kibble. We need to remember to use those vending machines.
Can we trank these things? Yeah, we could have done that, couldn't we have?
Hmm.
The kibble.
Where the fuck did he go? There it is.
Watch out! Manta! Another manta!
Yep.
No, behind you! Behind you!
Damn it.
Lots of mantas! Like a shit ton! Run! Which one's your dolphin?
I have lost track of anything but the mantas.
Oh god, there's so many.
The fuck? They keep coming!
I got a 415 one chasing me.
Now I know what Aquaman feels like. Because the black manta's
one of his
villains.
One over there is... Yep, that's it right here.
Am I good? We're good.
Come back here.
Why do they... Oh no, it gave me food. I need to run away from it.
I know, right?
Fuck you, ARK devs. Fuck you. So what are these new dolphin things? Are those aggro, or do I need to...
No, they're nice.
Them? Okay. Why couldn't we just make a saddle for one of them?
Actually, I want to try taming one.
Alright, you go do that, and I'll just keep here. I think I've killed most of the aggressive things
nope,
in the
Nope, it's swimming away from me. But very slowly. Dumb are dumb. How's your taming going?
The good news is this thing is swimming default speed faster than, or almost as fast as me.
What is that thing? Another one of those.
Another shark. Oh, that's a couple sharks. God, I hope I brought enough stone.
How much did you grab? There's two sharks incoming.
Yeah, I see them. Is there anyone other direction that I'm not shooting at?
Nope, we're good.
Just tamed a fucking shark. Get your ass back
that's
here!
That's not it, that's the 50.
Thank you. Is it this guy coming down?
Yep, this is it right here.
The one I'm swimming to?
This one right here.
Okay. Oh, watch out, there's two sharks on the way.
I know.
God damn it, every time I have to kill something, it loses taming efficiency. Or taming, like, progress.
Incoming shark. I'll keep on this thing.
Two of them. Fuck you, underwater group aggro. I'm an earthbender in the water, bitch!
It's swimming over here, Ghost.
Thank you. You sure we can't just trank these things out and sleep tame them?
I mean, we can try.
I've already got half on this one, if you want to try on a different one. And if it works, then I'm gonna trank this guy.
Nope.
Damn.
Not even a damage sign.
We'll... Oh my god, stop swimming away from me! I didn't put any points into movement speed because we had the jump stuff in land. Can I do that in here? No.
Yeah, I didn't put any in either. I'm trying to find like a basilisk.
Oh, it wouldn't have mattered anyway. I need oxygen points.
Movement speed works underwater too.
Alright, I think oxygen gives you more per bang for your buck.
See if there's anything special down here.
It reset, it's tame.
Wow.
Find me the lowest level you can find. I'm just going to tame something and just pump speed into it. Because the speed doesn't matter. Because, like, the higher level ones aren't going to have better speed.
Ooh. I just learned you can knock out oil things. But you can't tame them if you do. Let's see, what level are you, sir? 230. What level are you? That's the 315.
Getting good at predicting these rocks, he says as he misses four and hits one, but came decently close. It's just this big fuck you underwater. Like, oh look, jellyfish. Oh look, mantas. Like, add some nicer things.
Duh!
Hmm.
The Lagacreus!
Yeah, it's fine. I almost got this thing tamed. I got it stuck on me. That's the smart way to do it. Nope, don't you fucking go away! Damn it!
How do you tame alphas again?
In this mod, I don't remember.
Kraken!
Wait, you found one?
I found, like, three.
Oh, fucking manta.
The problem is, I'm not quite sure where I am anymore.
Surface, head to the nearest shore, or mark yourself on the map. Surface, head to the nearest shore. Alright, got one. Ah, I'm stuck in menus.
Oh shit. I need to be careful. I keep swimming right by the fucking squids.
No! Bad jellyfish! I just tamed that, you sons of bitches.
Well, luckily they just send them to the ground.
Also, I'm now starving to death.
I found Stonehenge underground.
So, you want to know the issue?
I'm lost.
I have more rock weight than the dolphin can carry. There we go.
Okay, Ghost, where are you at?
I am on the shoreline of the, like, that one little island that's not Herbivore Island, but on the other side, you know?
Oh, wow.
And I'm gonna eat a whole bunch of raw fish to get my hunger up.
Are you near a beacon? Or obelisk, I mean?
The red obelisk, yeah. The island near the red obelisk.
I think that's where I was. Hang on. Yeah. Alright, I'm going back to where Red Obelisk is.
Oh, you want me? Okay, I'll go meet you at Red, then.
Because I'm so lost.
Oh, stop! I just saw something moving ridiculously fast, which is you.
Hi,
hey, you have sharks following you.
I do. Where?
Right there, to your right. Move.
Oh. Like, they could actually touch me.
Well, I'm slower, so where
Yeah, well, I should go first. Head straight down.
And then out into the ocean?
There's one to our right
now.
Oh,
that's a wall. Oh, I see it. Jesus, that thing's terrifying to look at.
Well...
Alright, well, we have, like, seven sharks on us, so I'm gonna deal with them first.
Ah! It tried to eat me! It's got me!
Well, I'm dealing with the Jaws film from hell here, so I'm gonna deal with that. Alright, well that's my scuba tank broken. Fuck you, sharks.
I killed it! It gave us one!
Are you shitting me? Well, I'm dead to sharks in the water. Apparently I killed myself from... Oh, I probably died from drowning.
Or you hit yourself with a rock.
I don't do that with my powers.
If it bounces off close...
They don't bounce, they just... They keep going through.
Oh, shit.
And all my stuff's gone.
The sharks are here!
Yeah. So you got one.
Yeah, one absorbent.
From its inventory or harvesting it? Did you try breaking the body?
Hang on. Oof. Oh god, my scuba tank just broke.
Yeah, they should not be able to damage it. It should really be a shield.
I don't know. The dolphin's missing.
Mine died. Truly, fool's errand on this one.
Well, I hope Crit's not upset about the dolphin just vanishing from space.
He said it wasn't a big deal.
Well, no, I mean, it just vanished. Well, that's interesting.
Do I not own any of the other scuba recipes? I do not.
Witness is gone. For one. Count it, one absorbent substrate.
Okay, so verifying, you broke the body and looted, or just looted and then
I broke the body and looted.
Alright then, I think what we'll do is then we'll farm black pearls and then just do the black pearl conversion, which requires tree sap, so let's make tree taps, and then go tap, like, every tree in the redwoods.
We got 28 black pearl from that.
Well, I mean, that's a benefit.
Well, for now, remember, our mod removes...
Oh, every time we log off, guys, the our black pearls turn into some kind of weird mutant version of black pearls, so...
I can make black pearl seeds.
Oh, I've got 71 black pearls on me. Yeah. Hmm. Now, Nitz, look at these black pearls I'm going to throw on the ground in front of you. Tell me if these are protected or not.
Nope.
Apparently they were fake because they didn't drop a box.
Yep.
Damn.
You can tell if they're real ones or not, because one says a rare resource from the bottom of the sea, and then the other one's like a stronger pearl or something.
Okay.
This is so obnoxious. Well, I got a close-up of a fucking... I got the icky saddle.
No, that's nice.
So, I got... 6,861 raw fish meat and 531 raw prime fish meat. That was so worth it.
Truly. We shall live and eat like kings tonight.
To be fair, I mean, we would be eating like kings.
And then...
My scuba tank broke, so I'm...
Although I think we get tired of fish after a while.
Dude, the prime fish meat, though. That's top tier meat.
I got stones again. So what am I missing? I need more parachutes. And I still have not found a new trank bike. Alright, what does it take to craft a parachute? 40 thatch, fiber, and hide.
You lost all your items?
Yep.
Again. That's the dumbest bug.
Yeah, I think ARK really needs to stop fucking with things and get the base bugs fixed.
I will say, I still remember when I first started ARK, and just going in the water literally gave me panic attacks.
Oh, yeah. I very much remember our fishing boat episode, where I freaked the hell out when you guys drove away from me.
I didn't do anything. I was riding it. You can't blame me.
I wasn't blaming you, I just said, you know, you guys, because you were both on the ramp. Also, we have kibble vending machine. What is Ichthyosaurus kibble? It tells us what the kibble is, but not what...
You just die.
What it's good for. That's another thing, like, the kibble should be named for the species, not what it's created from.
The thing is, multiple dinos eat the same.
Right, but I mean, then just make it an Ictio and Ankylo kibble or something. So it's easy, like, or at least have it in the damn description, so when you search it, it comes up. Alright, anyway, what are we doing? We are tree tapping. So we can... Is that actually a legit recipe?
Yeah. It's base ARK.
Do we need to learn it?
Yes.
It is 60 engram points.
Yep.
And requires a chemistry bench.
Yep. Which means you can't.
Also, just to remind you guys, this is for pet artifacts. This is what we're doing to have little artifacts that we can ride around on and carry on our shoulders.
To be fair, the massive one's probably the most useful one, considering it's a cannon.
True. Some of them are pretty cool, but it's still a little bit on the annoying side. Sorry, it's a little late when we're recording tonight.
Yeah, it's 3 a.m. here.
Yeah, it's a little late.
Nope.
No. That's friendly. I actually heard that, like, ching sound. Was that near base?
Nope. Nowhere near.
All right, what
that probably came through my mic. It was so loud.
What was I looking for?
Death.
Tree taps. S plus tree sap tap.
All right.
Wait, what?
Flying around at the speed of dragon.
Oh, there's a S plus crafted station. That's why I can't find it in my inventory. Alright, it takes 100 ingots and 40 cementing paste each.
For what?
To what? Make a tree tap for S plus.
Oh, yeah. You'd need, like, 10 of them.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking.
And then you need some way to reach it. Because it puts it on the middle of the tree.
Grappling hook.
Maybe.
That's the one good thing that comes from that season, is I got really good at grappling around trees. Well, I'm making as many as we can. Which is 7. So that's fun. Oh, and one of these days I'll fix our engram points and stuff. I keep forgetting to do that.
Oh, yeah,
it's not something obvious, like updating the mods that, or anything, so, yeah.
I'll send you a message on Skype after this.
Yep. Or users, or if any of you guys want to just comment and let me know. Fix engrams. I'm sure when I receive 100 comments that are just fix engrams, I'll be like, okay, alright, fine, I'll get it done.
Hashtag stop being lazy. There's your comment.
Hashtag lazy ghost. At least make it specific to me if we're hashtagging it. Alright, 7 tree taps. Let's go get tree taps. Is it faster?
Hashtag yeah. Goddamn it, ghost. I say that a lot.
Alright, so what are you up to right now?
I'm flying to Cardinal Island to see if we got any of our friends. Also, I'm gonna check where I found that Barioth? It's not the one you have, it's a different dino.
Ooh.
But I accidentally killed it because it was only level 5. I'm like, we'll find another one higher level. I kind of regret that now.
Oh god, no.
Oh hey, the Megapithecus Warden's alive.
Nope. Nope. What's up? All of the nope. Nope. Not dealing with probe droids. Nope.
Oh, yeah.
Where's a good place to tree tap? Like, what's an obvious location?
Really? Wherever you can remember. Set a teleport pad down if you can. Whoa. Oh, you changed.
Oh, those wings sounded a lot closer than they were.
Man, I like the fact I can light myself on fire in the cold biome to keep myself warm.
Alright, I'm gonna use... Okay, so black sands where it sticks out. So we go to volcano and then down.
Okay, well, I'll just leave it to you.
And that's not tree tappable. Fucking... Oh my god! No.
That's another wyvern.
Alright, you know what, asshole? Fine. You wanna go? You wanna keep following me around while I'm trying to do this?
What's going on?
Thanks, droid.
Ah.
Oh, and a Karno. But Karno's dead. Oh, hello, Rex. You're gonna take a few more rocks.
Or a
and a raptor. Oh, and another Rex. Oh my fuck. Death from above, bitches!
Anyone else want to try and fight me? You? Alright, let's go.
Oh, two sabers! Let me fight the probe droid.
Hate you too.
Great, break all my armor. That's not gonna help or anything. What level is this Rex? Dear God, 600. It was actually a perfect level. I just like the fact that probe droids don't just kill everything.
Yeah, they should be fighting stuff, though.
Is that an Earth Badass Raptor? It looks like an Earth Badass Raptor. Alright, Earth Badass Raptor, you still over here? So, fuck whoever designed Raptor's AI so that they run around things and then jump up on them. Like when you're protecting yourself against a rock, or
I have
on a rock.
18 fire talons, 9 fire tooth, and 6 fire essence. My ice dragon doesn't like fire. Can you tell? Yum.
Okay, back to what I was doing. Are any of these valid redwoods, or are these the only ones? Alright. Put them all sticking the same direction, so... Oh my god, raptors! You don't even have anything good in your inventories. Glad I had 2 sets of armor.
Alright, I'm getting rid of... Oh! I got some Drake bones. Interesting.
And, of course, take a wild guess what kind of dino finds me.
A raptor.
Fucking ants.
I was wrong. Where?
All right. So all of the tree taps are pointing to a volcano.
Okay.
Ish. I guess it is still pointing to a volcano.
Man, I love fog, not being able to see anything.
I know, it really immerses me in the game of, you know, not playing the game.
And I'm sure the fans just love it too.
Oh yeah, it makes the whole video seem all muddy and bleh. Okay, I think we're starting to get a little cranky because it's late.
No.
Alright, all saps all tree taps deployed.
Oh, I got some more Drake bones. The fact is, I cannot... I see white over everything, and I can barely see. That's what's bugging me.
Yeah.
Like, give me a button that turns this crap off.
Oh, that's what happened. I found another grappling hook. And so I tried using my grap... or another crossbow.
And?
And so it had the arrow default. And so when I tried using the grappling hook crossbow, it didn't have any, like... It was saying it. You have no arrows. Fuck off, Allosaurus.
Alright. Carnal Island's empty of the fun stuff.
Damn it. I was hoping that the S-plus ones would gather at least something so we could make one more absorbent strips, right? So... yeah, we're going to have to wait on that for a little while, guys, because, the pet artifacts creator, not exactly making a fun mod to be
able to use. I'm going to look at the mod and see if we can adjust it.
Yeah, if there's a config option that says, you know, not be a dick with your... oh my god, Nitz, I found you a bird.
A trank one?
I can't. It's a beautiful green one. Looks like a fucking parrot. Well, see if I can trank it out this way.
No worries. I'm looking for Monster Hunter mobs.
How much torpor did that do? Wow, apparently they fixed the, my torpor damage.
Why?
It did 8,000 torpor.
Wow.
To a badass, no less. I don't know if it makes any difference. Do dinos take different torpors?
Some, but not.
Down.
I'm looking for.
This little thing, isn't it precocious?
Barith!
Oh, but because I knocked it out rather than using the trank darts, it doesn't have the buff.
Huh?
Or it doesn't have the food reduction. So I don't think it's going to tame.
I found one.
Alright, where are you at?
I got it tranked out. It's going to be at base when I put the food in it.
To base I go. Oh. Damn it. Still not used to the hold the remote in your hand.
Are you a herbivore?
All right, where are you at? Obviously mid-tame.
Well, I shot it with a trank dart. Uh-oh. Why won't you eat? You want cooked food?
Damn it! Fuck lightsabers not being able to be given underwater ability use.
Do you want raw meat? Do you want prime meat? Do you have fish?
I can get some.
Raw meat.
That's one way to escape piranhas. I think we have fish somewhere. Let's see if I have anything in the feeding trough. Actually, give me a second. Revenge time, motherfuckers!
I found Sabertooth.
Rocks into the pond!
Alright, I got 52 raw fish. I'm right next to a lake.
No. Well, I killed some piranha. Alright, where are you at?
Oh, come on! Does it eat rocks?
What? Where are you?
I am... I'd say about 45, 68.
I hope someone didn't just hear my stomach right there. I'm gonna have to go eat something after this recording. Holy crap.
Boiled meat. It doesn't look like we're gonna be able to tame it.
Yeah, let it wake up and we'll drink it again.
No, I mean, I've got every type of food in it. It's another level 5, too. But I'm wondering if it's just... they didn't...
Look at its hunger. Try force using one thing just to...
Its hunger is going down.
But I mean, like...
It force... must have ate something.
Like, yeah, force feed it something just to see if it...
I can't.
Like, fixes it?
Consume. Then... No.
Alright, so you're by a lake, or the...
I'm near a muddy, like, river.
Oh, I know where you... Okay, yeah, you're at the mud lake. Okay. On my way. It actually was closer to base if I had just jumped that way. Instead, I'm flailing my little arms.
I'm gonna quickly look up the Monster Hunter mod.
I don't think he has really any specific foods for any of his stuff. It usually just eats whatever, so it's probably just a bug. I just want to see what the thing looks like before we either wake it up or whatnot.
I mean, it's only level 5, so it's not the end of the world, but it's still like, aw, come on.
Yeah, it looks like an alpha. Yep, that's an Alpha Rex. Just gonna keep going past that.
A-A-R-R-O-T-H.
Well, that's a 66... Wait, is that your badass Drake?
Yes.
665? Are you near it?
Yeah.
Oh, the little muddy waterfall lake. Okay, I was going for the big lake, the one that used to have that air pocket that you could build a base in. Hello.
Hello.
I have pissed something off. I do not know what it is. It's a Carno.
Do you want flint or metal? Stone?
Do you need prime meat?
No.
Oh, this guy looks so cool!
Maybe it's eggs. Do we have any eggs at base? Actually, you know this way. You know how to get here, right?
Yeah.
You want to run back to base and see if, I have a teleport if you need a... If you
I put some, torpor stuff in there.
Okay.
I threw a couple stews in there. I don't know if it has
It might be eggs. That's the only food I haven't tried on it. All right. Or kibble.
Oh, yeah. I'll just go maybe collect a whole bunch of kibble.
What does Baroth eat? Chitin.
Oh. Well, they're literally... there's a Carno corpse in the lake.
Chitin and also Pelagornis kibble. All
right. Okay, Pelagornis. All right. Thank you. Pelagornis. Charging us metal. Do we... Oh, we don't even have any
Yeah, we do. In the forge.
There's only 20. It needs 30.
Oh, I have 49 on the Baroth.
Oh, no, never mind. There's 600 in here.
The best part is I don't have my pickup thing, but I do have... Actually, I think I can make one of the pickup things.
How many do you think? 3 kibble?
I think 1.
Alright, I'm on my way back to you. Keep watching its trank.
That's fine.
So was the chitin from the Carno gooden?
I didn't...
Actually, the kibble will get it. Well, yeah. That was low level, but whatever.
It's only a level 5.
Yeah, so we don't care about efficiency.
I'd thatch and flint.
Come on, game. Oh, trees, come on. Alright, I'm at green obelisk. I'm almost there, or halfway there.
Yeah, it's no problem. This thing's got plenty of time.
Abilities should not have cooldowns when you have a mana bar.
I like how we literally just threw everything we could have, could think of in there. And it still was not the right thing to put in there.
Well, I mean, I wouldn't have expected a chitin eater. Oh my god, droids. There's a lot of droids at Green Obelisk.
You are ugly.
On the plus side, they pushed me really good. So, like, I've got... well, I had horizontal momentum until I smashed face first into... Hello, mouse droid, and more probe droids. There's an ice spino over here. If you had any interest in that.
Spinals don't have enough stamina.
Oh my god, probe droids! Fuck off! Their spawn rate is way too high.
It's disappointing how little there was in the Stark Wars mod.
Well, I mean, most of it's just fan nostalgia. I mean, it's almost like a remake of a Star Wars movie. There's not much in it, but the fans will still play it. Alright, here you go, Nitz.
One.
Yep. The rest is still in it. No.
Yeah.
It's gone. Taking my soups back. This thing has a wonderful looking head.
It's ugly as crap, and you know it.
It looks like... Oh, the ugly parrot. I'm trying to think. It's like one of those characters on, like, the old, like,
it reminds
TV
me
shows.
Of, like, the grunts from,
Oh, what's the guy?
Gears
the guy's
of War.
Name? It's Street Fighter or Mortal Kombat or something. The one dude with, like, the spiked flat hair.
Guile?
Is it Guile? I thought Guile was... Yeah, it might be Guile. It's kind of Guile's hairstyle, maybe? I never played much Street Fighter, but I knew there was someone. Ooh. That's a cool move. Did it do anything?
That's it following you.
Ooh.
Alright, I'm on it now.
What else we got?
I think it can grab things with its mouth.
Oh. Do me a favor. Level it up. Ooh, that was cool looking.
That wasn't the level. It doesn't have a level up animation.
Aww.
Okay, so let me double check and make sure I've got all the Baroth's moves.
God, it's so cool looking, though.
Baroth. Left click, head smash. Right click, a bite. It gathers chitin and cementing paste.
Ooh, we got ourselves a new favorite dino.
Watch this, Ghost.
Does that gather anything? Or?
It's like the Rhino Charge. Look, it's picking up speed.
Oh, shit! As long as it's uninterrupted, it keeps going. It seems to be going faster still. Yeah, maybe capped out now.
I was hoping it would demolish the
but
house.
That is, like, the coolest fucking run. Like, it looks, like, terrifying.
And then R. Oh! Hang on a second. Ready?
Mm-hmm. Did you just, like, flick rocks up in mid-run?
Yeah, it's a headbutt while running.
Ooh, that's cool. What's R do?
That was it.
Oh, it was R only while running. Okay. Look at your little feet or hands.
The damage for this attack scales based on the charge speed and is Baroth's most powerful attack. And my lisp kicked in there.
I like it. And we can use together all the cementing paste we're going to need because, dear God, crafting things is going to be expensive now. Alright, well, we've been going for about an hour. We got ourselves a cool new monster hunter mod, and it's died to a giant squid, so that was fun.
I actually killed the squid, remember? Yeah. I died to the horde of sharks that killed you after I killed the squid.
Yeah, we had some fun in the ocean, and...
Oh, wait, no. I killed the horde of sharks, but the,
Oh, it broke your tank and you drowned, yeah. And I think that's what killed me as well, which is lovely.
Alright.
So yeah, I think we've got everything we can do for this episode, so next time we'll hoard regular pearls and slowly craft black pearls, and then slowly use the black pearls to craft absorbent substrate, and then use the absorbent substrate to craft ourselves the damn artifacts. Unless we can figure out a way to just turn it on to, like, takes one artifact plus, you know...
Just takes an artifact.
Food, yeah.
Like, the artifact itself is more than enough.
I mean, I wouldn't mind the artifact and then, like, a pearl. Something fun. But it's nothing ridiculous.
Fun.
Anyway, we'll see you guys next time on more ARK Fan Choice Season, and leave a like if you enjoyed. Check out our channel's description below. See ya.
And give Kurt a happy birthday. Bye, guys.
Yep. See ya.